Let's go to the creek.
Okay.
I'm just saying, Billy T. Friendly had better be with us.
Hey, hey, Billy T. Friendly ain't afraid to go down to the creek and cause a little trouble.
I love it. I love it so much.
A CW5, a Sergeant First Class, and a second lieutenant from the USMC walk into a bar. I don't know the joke, but at the end of the day, the CW5 ain't paying the tab. All right.
You sound really familiar. It's like we've known each other.
All right.
Like we've known each other the whole life long. All right.
All right, boys and girls. We're going to Mavalon Creek.
Going down to the creek.
Going down to the creek, boys.
What's the mission?
Wait.
We're going to find out momentarily.
Oh, eliminate a bile type. Okay. Yeah.
Well, let's go find a bile type.
Look, we're all... I like how I can lean down on the table with everyone else, and we're all just leaning down.
Wait, guess we're not on the creek right now. It moved us.
No.
It's all right.
I was... that's where I was, and then... Wow.
Man, it is... I think it's... Yeah, I think it's that one to the left. Yeah, there it is right there.
There we go. Okay.
Mavalon Creek. Right. Here we go. We're going in.
I think it's Malevolon.
Malevolon? Malevolon. Okay, yeah, you're right. Malevolon. Okay. I've been mispronouncing it.
Like a lollipop. Malevolon.
Malevolon.
Feels good on the tongue.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
This one is infiltrate and destroy fuel munitions stock. It's the bullshit.
Okay.
Sounds good to me.
I'm switching to the DMR style rifle.
Malevolon Creek System.
The explosive liberator, pretty good.
Oh yeah, what level do I unlock that at?
Oh, by the way, we're here with One Punch Dad and Habitual Line Crosser. By the way, just in case you guys weren't tracking. Oh man, there's a war. There's a war on, boys.
You want to do that? Or you want to dive in?
Oh, I'm gonna dive in.
Okay. Oh man, there's a serious war going on down there.
Oh yeah, we're going in it.
Oh yeah, we're going in.
It's not the first time I've walked into some place that has that kind of ass whooping coming to it.
It's time to go in, boys.
Okay, so we gotta destroy that. I'm thinking.
I say we start down here somewhere, kind of clear, and then extract.
Around robin, just kind
of. I think like going. Yeah, we'll start from down here. That's my.
You think that's a good spot? Yeah, just round robin it.
I'm bringing the 3-8 just in case.
That I'm gonna
shoot in there.
Laser and let's see.
I'm bringing the recoilless for charge. Oh wait, we don't got charges. Should I bring the recoilless for any reason?
I would say no. You're probably good with like a stalwart or a machine gun on this one.
Yeah, I'm bringing a machine gun.
Cannon, and then we'll do. Gatling Sentry.
Yeah, I'm definitely doing a Gatling as well.
I'm bringing Mortar Sentry too. That thing it has such an area of effect.
Yeah, that one's really good. As long as you're not doing like an area defense, it's Hell Pod Launch
initiated. Hell Pod Launch initiated. We're going in to the creek, boys. I know, dude.
It's good.
I get so hyped up every single mission. I don't care what's going on.
You know, if I ever make a video game, I just hope the audio's this good.
The guy who, I'm fairly certain the guy who composed it is not like some like big, well-known composer. He's like a guy in his garage. Man, we're already fighting. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we started on the creek.
Yeah, I need to get a machine gun here.
Welcome to hell.
I'm putting in a Gatling Sentry.
Oh man!
Cluster munition, go ahead.
Oh wait! Do you got him?
Nope, not yet. There's a walker thingy on me.
I gotcha.
One of those AT-ST-looking damn things.
You gotta get around the backside of him.
Yeah. All right. Did you get him in?
Yeah, I got him in. Helldiver reporting to the front.
There we go. Let's go.
Oh, wait, here's.
I think this is one of our objectives.
Is it?
Yep,
yeah, I think
sure
we
is.
Landed
we
right can, next to it.
We.
I think we eliminated it already. No? I struck it. It has been stricken.
Stricken?
stricken. What did that do? Oh, that blew up. Oh, is it this right here? Is it that ammo pop? Which yeah. Another? Oh!
Ow.
That hurt.
Ouch.
All
right. Yeah, caught some shrapnel from that one.
Get the exact one on it, though. Here, let's back off and do an eagle strike.
All right. You got an eagle strike available?
I do, yeah. Alright. Stand back, boys.
Oh, where are we throwing that?
Smack in the middle.
It's a good idea. Just nuke it. Calling in an eagle.
Oh, shit. I may miss it. Hang on, I see where it's supposed to hit. We get it?
Alright, let me see.
Oh, there's. It's up here. That's where
this first stockpile ammunition. Okay, hold on. I got something that'll do it.
Your thing, man.
Okay.
You toss him one up there.
Alright, yep, I got you. Cluster should do the trick.
Yeah, it should probably.
Oh, that
might have gone just over, yeah, but it's okay.
Yeah. I went over. Oh,
it's alright, I got.
All right. Sorry.
Here, I'll just hit it with a grenade. It's fine.
Okay. This is.
I threw something. Yeah, back up. Orbital. Right, back up. There's an orbital. Oh.
Ah.
Yeah, back. There we go. Oh God, I'm sorry.
Our list is probably this guy, the fuel reserves. All
right.
I have a 380. If you see a red light or a red beam go into the air, and you hear me say 380, just run.
Yeah.
Because I'm sending what I got. Popping in the mortar.
Oh, that's not, yeah, no.
I'm running through. Damn. Oops.
Oh, there's some walkers over there.
Oh, my mortar's still putting in work.
Oh, there's a bunch.
Yeah.
When it was up.
Two. They're down.
Yeah, they're down.
Rocket guy. Pull this thing up.
You got it?
Got
it. Nice.
Samples collected.
Samples.
Right. Nice. Get some samples.
Samples.
It's going to collect some samples here.
Oh, there's a sample over here.
It's going to come over here and collect this sample.
Yeah. Let's take a look. What's next? We're gonna hit this one.
Oh, hey.
All right. How are we doing on supplies? Everyone good?
Doing pretty good.
Roughly, yeah. I'll be all right for a little bit.
Here, rotate right, not to the left. We're gonna hit this right one, then left to be on our way towards the next one.
Oh, that one over there, yeah.
Yep. Hold on. Let me try and do something here.
Soften it up.
Yep. That cluster might do the trick.
Oh, yeah, I think you hit it right on.
I might have.
Here come the cavalry.
I just dropped one, too.
Huh. Oh, you just dropped one, too?
Yeah.
Hey,
there we go.
Just to, you know, just for finishing, you know?
Just, you know, soften that bad boy up a little bit.
Yeah. Oh!
No, what was that?
Oh, no, the cannon turret got me. I don't know where.
I got him.
I don't know where that came from, but.
I won't pick up. Oh, no.
Oh man, did somebody else go down?
I'm moving away.
All right, I got the reinforce on him.
Throwing a 380 in there.
Oh,
there's geez. A turret up there. That's what's getting him. There's a 380.
You threw me in the middle of the
380.
Oh, wait. Okay.
A 380 will do the trick.
Oh, there's a lot going on right now. I gotta get away from whatever that is. Yeah, there's too much.
What the fuck?
Oh, we're
there's
jammed.
My 380 has not taken out the turret.
We are jammed.
How am I dying the most?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Okay, oh, I can't even reinforce him. Tegan. Yeah. We're gonna have to run this one, I think. Oh, I don't know who G4 is. Who's that?
This is, I think it's a jammer. That's probably
just random.
Yeah, the Ion Storm is jamming everything.
Yeah, that's all right.
Oh, oh god. Oh, the cannon. There's. I see the cannon now. Okay. I'm sending in an eagle right on top of that cannon. Hopefully it hits it.
What in the hell?
It did not do the trick.
You landed your turret right on top of me right after.
Oh my god.
Okay, we gotta take that thing out. I'm dropping an orbital on that cannon.
Alright, my bad.
I'm dropping an orbital on that cannon.
It's too funny, man.
Oh, it still got me. Oh, no.
Hey, my auto cannon.
Is that cannon still up? It hasn't been hit. Okay, there. Well, I got hit once, but didn't get taken out.
I gotta kill this cannon.
Join the fray.
Yeah, that thing is. I wish we had a small or a Carl Gustav, you know.
Oh man. I overshot that.
I don't think I can do anything of that. There it is. Yeah, there it is.
That's very close.
Oh, it's a cluster. Oh, run.
I got your list. Alright.
Alright, that was not fun.
That was tough.
Your samples are still over the cage. You want to push your samples.
Where are they?
The map.
Yeah. Forget the same.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Yeah,
I
can't
I
forget those.
Resupply, but I think y'all.
Yeah, you calling it?
Yeah, I'll call it in on me.
Okay.
Resupply is on me. My mortar's out there putting in. Oh, Walker.
Oh,
shit.
I got it. We got a Hulk. Ah! Fuck.
Oh, wait. Are you down?
Yeah, I got him. He's
okay.
Back.
All right.
Hot on fire.
Listen, at 30 minutes remaining.
Bring out.
Nice.
Oh, that was sweatier than it should have been. All right, let's go for the stockpile ammunition next. Directly west. Oh, avoid those mines.
How'd you like the taste of freedom?
What the G4's doing, but
calling in a hell bomb.
What?
He's the fuel reserves. He didn't call in. He's heading back to handle that.
The fuel reserves. Do we need to get that?
I guess we didn't destroy it.
All right. Well, let's go back and grab it or snag it.
Oh, he's destroying it. I think.
Hellbomb Lord, clear
the area. He's doing the hellbomb. Yeah,
is he?
Clear
that.
Yep. All right. Hellbomb will do that trick.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Right next to some mines. Perfect.
We got one to our right here.
Oh, yeah. That's a big explosion.
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably it.
I'm going to try to catch up to you guys over there.
Okay.
All right. My orbital barrage for the 120s is ready to rock.
Okay. My 380 orbital.
You rock.
I'm running away. I'm going to hear that. I think it's about to get real intense.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you just dropped 380 on it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Do a laser.
Where's the bot drop coming in?
Get laser beam.
Oh, yeah, there we go. That's some destruction, boys.
We got two drop chips. Should we get this whole thing next to us here?
Yeah, this whole entire complex. Ow. Oh my god, there's a lot going on over there right now.
Watch out, Kagan. Oh, someone already got it, I think.
And shrubs slowing me down. Not
today! Yeah, most advanced fighters on the in universe.
Yeah.
Didn't hug up by watch out, Eagle Cluster. Oh, no. That was my bad. Hold on. I got you.
Thank you. Are you kidding me? I shot a walker with my auto cannon and it deflected right off of him and came back.
Only get reinforcement!
Okay, that one's done. I think no, it's not done. We need, I'm calling in a resupply because I need grenades. Oh, shit, he just armed a hellbomb.
Oh, yep, I see it. Oh,
run away.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, it's about to go off. Oh, get away. Oh, yeah, that's a big one.
Okay, I just called it a reinforce right before that happened, so there's should be ammo over here somewhere.
Where are we headed to next? That next waypoint that we got set?
Yeah, right there, watch out.
Is this not... Oh, here we go. Oh, geez, you okay, Fuzzy?
Yeah, I'm just hanging out, man.
Yeah, I saw you got blown clear off your feet.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bunch of stuff coming from over there.
Oh, dear Lord.
Oh, yeah, took a rocket to the face, did die. Feel different.
Cluster inbound.
Oh my god.
I did the trick.
There's a lot of stuff going on over there.
We gotta finish up this bad boy too.
What's over? What's that?
Oh, this is just a little. Sorry, I got it.
You got it?
Yep.
Yeah, a little, like a bug hole, but it's like a, instead of that, it's like a robot factory.
Ah, gotcha.
Drop over here.
I'm throwing in an orbital strike on that stuff over there.
Okay.
That's an orbital barrage, yeah.
I got a mortar turret coming in.
Fuck.
Okay, now all we gotta do is go up here and escape pod down. And then we're done.
Wrap. Or squeak run.
Yeah. I'd say it's a successful one so far.
So far. Back at me.
Oh my god. What even was that?
Oh, there's stuff going. Is that a mortar?
That's my mortar. I'm sorry.
It's hitting.
I don't know what he's shooting at.
Goddamn mortars.
Ready to liberate.
Ready to liberate. All right. Here's my...
Help! Oh!
Oh god, oh god.
One of the walkers.
Okay. We just gotta go northeast.
Unfortunate, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it.
Ion Sword, great!
There, that little tower that's shooting up into the air, I think if we take that out, that's what does it.
The Ion Sword?
You talking about where that orange glowing light is?
Might be it, yeah. This is the extract.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did we get everything?
No, I was gonna go upload escape pod data.
Yeah, let's do it. Oh, this thing? I think we can blow it up.
Okay.
Oh, we got a ton of walkers. Oh, shit.
Oh god. Oh, and a bot
Mister
drop. Your chest is bleeding. Oh, that's not good. Oh, wait. What's going on up?
You're right.
Got some super credits.
How do you like the chase for freedom?
We gotta upload something over here.
Oh my god, that's not good. I gotta get out of there.
Buddy, I can't hear you. I have my headphones on. I'll come play Minecraft. Go for it. I don't care. Oh no, Bo can't play. He's grounded. Alright, go play. Love you. No, it wasn't a work. Don't make me look like that guy.
More coming in.
Oh,
Oh, I should have used it. Oh, man, I dropped all those. I should have.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Where did that auto cannon go? I think it was money.
Gits came in, distracted me from democracy.
Where?
Get rid of things. DX them.
Free to a good home. No, I'm kidding. Those Sampies there.
Yeah, I think this is where I think I got blown up right here.
It's cool, Kyle.
Make it noise.
Can we do the upload thingy? Still got that, right?
No, I think this is it.
Is that it? These are hard to figure out what to do. It's not like a panel. Oh, it's already going.
Oh, it's already going?
Yeah.
What is... why are there samples down there?
The hole.
All right.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What was that?
I threw a grenade down that hole. And something happened. There's like a bunch of samples down in there, but I can't go down in it.
Yeah. If you die or fall down in one of those, they're gone though.
Yeah.
That's
a.
All right, let's extract out this motherfucker.
Yeah, I think that's probably. It's probably extract time.
We'll be done.
Alright, I'm gonna start the fun.
Alright, I'm gonna lay down a sentry here.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
Calling down a sentry. Reloading. Going down a sentry.
That mortar turret is just so useful. 30
seconds.
Yeah, as long as it's not friendly firing on us. Yeah.
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 Let's see.
Which happens.
Where?
There's an unsecured area over here where I'm at, guys.
Oh, I see. I'm dropping a Gatling sentry down there.
Buster, going out. Oh, I think I just threw a Buster right on top of your Gatling. I'm so sorry.
All right. That'd be all right.
.380 going over that way. I just stuck a .380 to something, I think.
Yeah, no. You can do that.
There are a lot of enemies over there.
Rocket trooper, rocket trooper.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on over there. I'm glad I'm not in that vicinity.
Walker's coming over.
Falcon 1 approaching pickup. Oh, nice.
Falcon 1, landing in progress.
Extract.
Man, as First Citizen, I land faster than that. You need to hurry it up.
Definitely almost got switched by the Falcon.
Oh, yeah.
First pre-cross. Hey.
That was a successful run.
Yep.
First creek run. Crushed. It's good to be on the right side of history.
I think I killed One Punch Man about four times.
It's okay. Alright. It's part of the
that damn mortar turret, man. It's so useful, but it's so dangerous.
Yeah. Really bad idea on a like an area defense, but they're pretty good if you know straight lines here, bad guy.
Mm-hmm. Oh man. Got a fair amount of requisition points for that. Nice. Honorable duty.
Duty.
So if we run the next mission in that campaign, I think we get more medals.
Yep.
All right.
About the medals.
What is the name of your ship there, One Punch?
The Adjudication of Family Values.
I love it. I love it.
A fitting name for a ship.
Adjudicator of Family Values.